And the judge looked at me and said, "Carl, if I ever see you in my courtroom again, I'll make sure you get the maximum punishment. Get out of here."